That's awesome!
Wow, she should have recorded the whole thing.
Well, no, that was a good... Okay. Now, you know what? That's when you realize that all the yelling and screaming actually worked.
As long as there's no more yelling.
I don't think you guys ever yelled and screamed, though. I've never heard it. No, I didn't hear it.
I had to yell too because, you know...
There was nothing but love.
Well, actually, you know what?
Love from the mama, craziness from the papa.
But he actually, you know, he's a very good example.
Should we record the whole thing with it?
He is. He's awesome.
You know, he's taught that to my kids. That, you know, women are not made to be abused, but to be loved. Hey, baby.
They are awesome boys, though.
See?
Him and the other one, wherever Nikki is.
Yeah, I'm just a little better.
Yeah, you are a little better.
He heard that.
Are we still going?
Yes.
All right, so let's
sing to me, sing to me.
So when he becomes an awesome, famous singer-songwriter,
he sounds awesome. You sound famous. It's beautiful.
Do we get backstage passes?
You guys are coming on a tour. Woo!
All 60 of us?
Most of us are going to get to carry around all this.
I'll carry around whatever you want.
That would be like crazy good.
That'd be awesome.
Just see us, like, well, you know, like, one time Bruno Mars would put his dad on, started playing the drums. How stoked would Uncle Eddie be to go? And the drummer. Woo!
We have to get him dressed really nice, though.
You can bring a bullet, but you can't bring a bullet.
He'd be so happy, like, why am I dressed in this? Instead of, like, why am I playing this band?
When he has a famous singer-songwriter, he's going to take us on tour with him.
And you're going to play drums?
And you're going to let you play the drums.
What? We have to dress you nicely, though.
You can wear your mom, but you're going to
have to play. We can't wear the Catch the Spirit shirt.
No,
the stained Catch the Spirit
shirt.
That would be, like,
oh. Okay, song two.
Come my way. Wanna see your face, just want you to stay. I won't waste your time, so come over here and be mine. Cause when I'm with you, it's like the stars align. It's like the stars align. Hey girl, it's something. What I feel just keeps being true. When you're with you, stop fighting. So come over here and in your mind. Cause when I'm with you, it's like the stars align.